She died during an exorcism. They're being arrested and charged now.
A possessed nun story is another chance for you to nail faith to the wall.
I'm Father Anton.
You mind if I ask you a few questions?
Listen to this.
Whatever was inside of her was challenging me, too.
You need to be careful.
Is there something going on here that the church doesn't want to talk about?
Deceit sometimes hides in the garments of the holy.
You need protection. Whether you believe it or not, demons are real. There is a heaven and there is a hell.
God's been reaching out to you. He wanted you here.
Exorcism is the same. There are different stages to follow. First, it's important to find out who the demon is. The exorcist is now in direct battle with the demon.